Maple-Syrup-Sonnet. Syrup's up again. Day dawns gloomy, but birds have found the feeder at last. March 22nd, 2003. Of course there's a war. Bush says the war is going well. Phil's tending the evaporator fire. Now he's cleaning and raking. Things we didn't do. Break, Reiki, make war on Iraq. Sophie and Zach arrive, our premier evaporator tenders and mood elevators. Let's go. First I eat sweet maple syrup tapioca. Birds gather in the nearby sycamore tree, then flee to eat maple syrup over LSD.